Meredith just bonked that guy on the head.